June 2016, New York. A crowd roars. The referee blows her whistle. Swin's coach calls her name. She pulls the laces of her basketball shoes tightly one last time. Championships. Two gold medals. She even beat cancer. Swin Cash has done it all. But now she's walking away from the game. She's going to focus on her charity, on helping children. But what does she remember most from her incredible career? And what did her battles on and off the court teach her? Find out. Read Curtain Call by Swin Cash.